Our girls' play of the week comes in a game that was a toss-up with under 10 seconds to play. With time ticking away, MaryFaye Keen was fouled in front of the net. With 2 seconds remaining on the restart, she sends her team to the sectional finals. One more look, and it's no surprise her Wildcat teammates mob her in the celebration because they knew she'd win NSW's Play of the Week.